Hello everyone, welcome to Kind of Coffee. Here we have an Isomac Milano espresso machine. Now we did a lot of work with this machine. We pretty much overhauled the whole E61 grip head, replacing pretty much all these springs that you see, gaskets, and all these parts that you see. This is coming from the E61 grip head. We also replaced the overpressure valve and the safety boiler valve. And let's test it out. We also descale the machine and give multiple backlash to the head. The grinder I used was really, really fine. As you can see, it's barely dripping. It's still keeping up, there's no leaks around the gasket. Anything. Now for the steamer. Not bad. There you have it, working perfectly fine. Thank you for preparing the coffee, and please subscribe to our channel and continue this every day.